talk about is balloons. Your beautiful house is full of bits and pieces of balloons. Your books are all about balloons. Every time you sing a song, it is in some way obliquely connected with balloons. Everything you eat has to have the word balloon incorporated in the title. Your dogs are all called Balloono. You tie balloons to your ankles in the evening.
I don't do that.
Well, no, you don't do that. But you do duck down and shout, "Hey, balloons," when there are none about. Your whole life is becoming obsessively balloonic, you know? No! Why do I have to hang from this bloody gas bag all day? Gentlemen, anything to you?
Oh, ma chérie, you mean more to me than any heavier than air do.
Oh, there you go again!
Don't waggle!
Oh. I'll run your bath for you, Joseph. I'm so sorry, I didn't realize.
It's all right. We've done the difficult bit.
Well, don't forget we have our special guest coming this evening.
Oh?
Don't tell me you've forgotten already. The man who was giving us thousands of francs for your experiments.
What man?
Louis the 14th.
Isn't he dead?
Evidently not.
All right, I'll be around.
Oh, and Joseph.
Yes, Jack?
You will wash, won't you?
Yes, of course.
His Royal Majesty, Louis the 14th of France.
And Mr. Bartlett.
Your Majesty, it is a great privilege. Welcome to our humble abode.
Hey, Chair, very nice to be here.
Oh, too,
sir.
Claret for His Majesty, please.
There's a Mr. Bartlett outside again, sir.
No, I can't see him. We have the King of France here.
Yes, sir.
Your Majesty, you had a pleasant journey, I trust?
Yes, yes, oh, definitely, yes, yes. Oh, aye.
You have come from Paris?
Where?
From Paris. You have traveled from Paris?
Oh, yes, yes, yes. We've come from Paris, yes. Oh, yes, yes. We've just come from Paris, yes.
Sir?
Yes, O'Toole.
Which one is the claret, sir?
The claret is in the decanter.
The wooden thing?
No, the glass thing. The glass decanter with the round glass stopper.
Oh, yes, behind the door.
No, on the sideboard.
The sideboard?
The sideboard, yes. Look, you go into the salle à manger, the dining room, right? And the sideboard's on your left by the wall. Beside the master's portrait.
Ah, above the mirror, sir.
No, the mirror's on the other side. It's opposite the mirror.
But that's the table, sir.
No, you don't go as far as the table. You go into the room, right? On your right is the doors of the orangery. Straight ahead of you is the doors of the library. Then to your left is the sideboard.
Ah, yes, I see, sir.
And the claret is on top of the sideboard, to the left.
On the left?
Yes.
As one looks at it, sir.
Yes.
I see, sir. Thank you.
O'Toole.
Yes, sir?
Will you please tell Mr. Joseph our guest is here?
Yes, sir.
Ah, I'm sorry about that, Your Majesty.
Right, she.
Apparently, sir, there's a plan to build a canal between the two Egyptian towns.
Not now, at all.
Well, Mr. Montgolfi, let's not beat around the bush. My dukes and I are very busy men. What we'd like to do is see the plans of your proposed balloon, if that's at all possible.
Certainly, Your Majesty. I have them here ready prepared.
Oh, great. Now, what we'd like to do is take these back with us for the Royal Archives of
France.
Aye.
Well, it is indeed a great honor, Your Majesty, that I cannot refuse.
Right, okay, let's get them.
Just a moment.
Joseph!
That man is not Louis XIV.
Joseph, are you out of your mind?
I've been looking it up in my bath.
Louis the 14th died in 1717. It's now 1783. Answer me that.
Did I say Louis the 14th? I'm sorry, I meant Louis the 15th. Louis the 15th.
He died in 1774. All right. Louis the 16th.
Listen to me, smartass. When you're King of France, you've got better things to do than go around all day remembering your bloody number. All right, do you want to argue about numbers?
No.
Right, well, let's get hold of these plans for the Royal Archives. We've got to get back to
Paris
by tonight, so come on at once.
I got as far as the sideboard.
Hey, stop them!
No news on the canal, I'm afraid, sir, but apparently in India, they're thinking of building a railway between the towns of Lahore.
Will Louis XIV get away with the Montgolfiers' precious plans? Is 16 years of work to be stolen by this suspect sovereign? Is France really in the grip of a Glaswegian monk? Watch next week's episode of The Golden Age of Ballooning, now.